Now, Storm Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar. Live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Welcome back. A rainy afternoon here in central Iowa. After a fairly pleasant morning, it was breezy, but at least it was dry. But now the showers have moved in. 52 degrees, dew point 49, works out to 89% humidity, east winds, and the air pressure falling at 2964. Current temperatures down to the low 50s across much of central Iowa, where it's not raining. Out to the east, a little nicer, 57 Waterloo, 55 in Dubuque. As we watch the satellite and radar loop, tremendous rains over southern Missouri, flooding rains down there, flash flood warnings in effect. We're a little bit north of the main area of precipitation, but still light to moderate rain north of the low is going to cause us, well, at least a half inch to maybe getting up close to an inch of rain in some places. You can see a line of moderate showers now from Carroll up through the Fort Dodge area. Lighter rain aims down to the metro, extends all the way north onto the Minnesota border. Viper, not cooperating. Let's move on. Futurecast. There's that area of showers across about the western half of the state. As we move through time, this low is going to lift north, but the showers will continue to wrap around it. So even through mid-afternoon tomorrow, rain across most of Iowa. And then as we progress through Wednesday, the system will pull out. We'll get a break Wednesday, but it will be a cool, cloudy, and breezy day. But outside the chance for a few sprinkles, it looks like we'll get a break for some dry conditions. So for tonight, the area of rain continues, especially across the western half, gradually filling in across central Iowa overnight through the afternoon tomorrow. Most areas, especially from eastern Iowa on to the west, will pick up at least some rain. The heaviest rain will be in the western half of the state. Then, as we mentioned, Wednesday, a brief clearing in the morning, a few sprinkles, and then mostly cloudy later in the afternoon. In central Iowa tonight, rain will be likely. Again, amounts will range from around a half to an inch and a quarter. The heaviest amounts up there around Highway 71. As we move through the day tomorrow, cloudy skies, rain at least through the morning hours, and northeast winds at 10 to 20. Now, as we move into the middle portion of the week, there will be some improvement, but the rain through at least tomorrow afternoon, breezy Wednesday, outside chance for a sprinkle, and then finally Thursday, things get a little bit warmer, temperatures climb back into the mid-60s. Friday still looks like the best day. It's been holding consistent at about 70 degrees. Frontal system will move through Saturday with some showers and thunderstorms. Cool, breezy on Sunday, 56 early next week, remaining quite chilly, mainly 50s and low 60s.
All right.
What would a Drake Relays be without a little rain?
Oh, not too much.
Not too much. All right. Thank you, John.